Next one's called Vote for Your Favourite.
Whoa!